this down the other way.
The mountain cat is always sort of like the tip off to a season, you know, gets a season, you know, in full swing, you know, tournament time. You know, I know they have some, you know, early season tournaments, but the mountain cat seems to set the tone for the area. So, you know, I'm hoping this springboard season gets us going here, ready for our season coming up.
Once they calmed down and realized that we had a chance we could play with these guys a little bit, they were able to break the press pretty easy. I was really proud of them for hustling through that. You know.
They have some talent. They just keep believing in themselves. And, you know, we gave up that first basket. It led that, we can play with these guys. And you know, they played well all night long.
Let's go! 1-1. 1-1.
Kind of got to them. You know, North Star handled it much better than we expected them to. They played real well. I mean, they shot real well from the floor. Our defensive intensity wasn't there tonight. You know, we played very flat. We had to have some young guys come off the bench, some of our backups come in and bring some intensity and some pressure to our defensive end.
Tough battle tomorrow also. It's going to be a little bit different than Johnstown. Took a couple buckets to get them calmed down. We seemed to dig ourselves in holes in the first quarter. So.